Welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina and today we will paint the anemone. For this you will need the violet color. Unfortunately, I don't have the violet color. That's why I have to mix this color on my palette. For this I take the ultramarine color and the Meadow Lake red color. Here is the Meadow Lake red, and this is the ultramarine color. I mix these colors here, add more ultramarine, and it will be the dark color. And I need another color, you see, a little bit ultramarine, a little bit Meadow Lake red, and the white color. And you will get the light violet color. Now I take a flat brush number 22 and load up these two colors on my brush. Blend the colors on the palette. And we will start from the upper part of the flower. We will paint upper leaves, upper petals. And the dark color should be outside. It's very beautiful color. And the other petals, other petal. And now I will turn my brush like this, and now the dark color is inside and the light color is outside, and we will paint the petals. In the center, let's take a smaller brush. I have a flat brush number 12. And now I load up one edge of my brush with the white color and the other edge with the black color. We will paint the center of the flower. Blend the colors on the palette. let's paint the arc here. Now let's take the transferred brush. Don't wash the brush before your painting. It should be dry when you load up the colors on your brush, on the transferred brush. I take the black color on my brush. And paint all around the center like this. And now load up a little bit white on our brush, on the one half of the brush, and let's paint the dots. Like this. I don't make the dots here. I make the light dots only here, in the bottom part. Well, let's take a small brush number one. Take the light color. I take this color and add a little bit white to make it a little bit lighter. And let's paint, let's circle the petals. This. You can stay like this that if you want to make the flower more beautiful, let's take the small brush number 10 and load up the same colors, the dark violet and the light violet, blend the colors on the palette. And let's make the small petals. And maybe, well, I think here, circle.